Alfred, is it on?
I believe so. Okay, I have it.
Hello, world. Welcome to My Wonderful Life, directed by Alfred the Third. Show your face, Al. He's a bit tired. Working for my family can be quite demanding. Let me show y'all a tour of my house. Come on, Al.
Miss Hudson, I do not have time for this. I have errands to run.
What do you mean? Come back. Come here. I'll be just 1 second.
First things first, I'm the realest. Realest. Drop this and let the whole world feel it.
Alfred, what's taking so long?
My apologies, Miss Hudson, but it seems the car won't start. I'm afraid we're going to have to take Big Bertha.
Big Bertha? To the mall?
I'm afraid so.
All right, whatever. You're really going to record this on our way to the mall?
But of course, Miss Hudson. I just wanted to garner some proof that this moment is actually happening.
This is how I get around, you guys. I don't even know how to drive. Alfred's family has been taking care of me since I was a baby, so why would I need to know?
Ah, yes. Too damn long if you ask me.
What was that, Alfred?
You said you wanted to go to the mall, correct?
Yes, I have a shopping date with Amber. Thank you, Alfred.
My pleasure, miss.
Is that it? Are you ready, Alfred?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Are you having fun shopping with me? Before I go off to college?
Loads, miss. It's always a pleasure with you.
It's Amber. Okay.
Hold this. Okay.
Hey, Amber.
Hey. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
What are you doing here?
Shopping.
Hello, Miss Amber.
Hiya, Bobby.
Hi, Cam.
You wanna go for a ride?
Sure, Cam.
Jump in.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Alfred, come on. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Well,
let's make a toast.
Toast.
To new beginnings.
To new beginnings. This is really good.
So, are you ready to go to Marvin State?
Yeah. It's not the pamper lifestyle I'm used to. So.
Now, you do realize you're going to have to make up your own bed, right?
Make up my own bed. I don't do that.
And clean your room.
What?
And your bathroom.
What? I think I'm gonna have a panic attack.
I'm sure you'll do fine.
Yeah, sure.
Are you ready to go, Miss Hudson?
Yes, Alfred.
Wait, don't you have to pay for the drinks?
Oh no, I get the daughter discount. My daddy owns this restaurant.
Oh, okay.